of resistance movement, building a culture of resistance.
Most of the arrestees historically with this movement have been born during the Truman and Eisenhower administrations. That includes me. And by far, this has had the largest youth contingent. And oh my gosh, we need them.
A lot of young people starting to join the movement.
Yeah, well,
very cool.
We are unstoppable. Another world is possible. We are unstoppable. Another world is possible.
I teach in San Leandro, California, and I feel very fortunate to have a supportive administration that's encouraged me to do this. And having as many young people here has been perhaps the best part of the trip. The number of indigenous peoples I've had the pleasure to meet on this trip. And it's about time we listen to them. I'm looking for us to pay attention to their leaders because they have been waiting for us to listen for 700 years.
Great to see you guys join the movement,
Thank you.
Green movement.
This is a joy. I love this planet. I'm so lucky I got to grow up camping and outdoors, and it's such a beautiful world. I don't want you guys to lose it.
Sea rise is much higher than you can forget. The landlubbers, they're gasping for air, but not downtown. Mermaids descend upon downtown. Your human friends are gone down.
Get off it! It's not for profit! That is bullshit! Get off it!